started to realize, yo, why am I studying 16 hours a day for something I'm not really passionate about? This is supposed to be the safe plan. And I really came to realize that you can still fail while doing the safe plan.